If you cannot find the Wi-Fi icon on your taskbar, there are two methods to fix it. Method 1. Please click on your Start menu. From these options, click on the middle one, Settings, then the Settings window will open. Here, click on the icon named Personalization. On the left-hand side of this window, click on the last option, Taskbar. In this window, scroll down and find this title. Notification area. Here. Click on this second option, turn system icons on or off. In this window. Please make sure that the network is turned on. If it is off, turn it on. Then go back to the previous window. Now, scroll down and click on the first option under notification area. Select which icons appear on the taskbar. Now, in this window, turn on network icon. By turning it on, the missed icon will be back. If it is still missing, try the second method. First of all, right-click on blank area in your taskbar. From these options, click on Task Manager. In this window, under the tab Processes, please find the process named Windows Explorer. It is here. Please select it. And then click here. Restart. Now check whether the problem is fixed or not. To try the third method, right-click on the Start menu. Click on Run to open the Run window. In the Run window, please type gpedit.msc, as you can see on the screen, then click OK. Then this window will open. Here, under the User Configuration, expand the last one, Administrative Templates. Then, select Start Menu and Taskbar. With selecting it, go to the right-hand side. And from these options, please locate the option Remove the Networking Icon. Okay, it is here. Please open it by double-clicking. Then this window will open. Here from these three options, circle the third one, Disabled, then click on Apply. And then click on OK. Now, close this window and restart your computer. After restarting, your problem should be fixed. I hope this video will help you. Thank for watching this video by TechB. Please let me know your experience with this video by commenting below. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe this channel.